Hello YouTube, StuckInAPool here, and today we are going to play some more Dark Souls 3, and today is the day that we've been waiting for, and that would be the day that the DLC has dropped. Officially, it's been unofficially out for days now, but unfortunately, I don't have an Xbox. So I was not able to participate early. Okay, so to get started, you have to go to the chapel outside of the Cathedral of the Deep.
Merciful goddess, mother of the forlorn, who have no place to call their own.
Oh, hey.
Please bear witness to our resolve. Fire for Ariandel. Fire for Ariandel.
And it's chill.
And the ash to kindle flame.
You almost done?
Wait, you've the same scent as that woman. Then you must be an action one. You must be.
Henri?
You don't know how long I've searched. Now, action one, my lady lives in the cold land of Ariandel. I need you to show her flame. A proper flame, if you truly are ash.
Sure.
Thank you. They of ash never fail. Just a moment, then. The painting of Ariandel. Well, rotted scrap of it, that is. Go on. Take it. Touch it.
Not advice I would usually follow. I've seen a similar cutscene before.
And then the ashes were too.
He really didn't give me a lot of information to go with. I don't know why. I was just like, yeah, I'll touch it. I'll help you do whatever needs, whatever sadistic thing that you're planning to do. Ooh. Hello? Do we want to elaborate on this? Are we the same guy?
Have you just arrived?
How very unusual. Or similar.
Just how long has it been? Rejoice, my new friend. For this is a true haven of the forlorn, the cold and gentle painted world of Ariandel. Quick, go along the sweetly rotting bed to lie upon. You're no exception, but you're safe now. Ariandel will make a fine home for you. So, go on ahead, a sweet.
So I wonder, I've noticed that's kind of a trend with Dark Souls, is like, to use names that are similar to represent things that are similar. Like Ariamus, obviously, and Ariandel are connected and very similar. I can't think of any other off the top of my head, but I know there are a few more instances. It reminds me of just a mix between Ariamus and like the Dark Souls 2 DLC, the Ivory King DLC. got more attention than we need, than we meant to get here. I hear them like behind me. At least it sounds like they are. I'm really pumped about trying one of these throwing spears though. These guys aren't too bad so far. Do I like this? Yeah, they're good. They do go down in a few hits. Probably one if I two-hand it. I know these are like enemies, I think. I know the ones that are people-like will do something to you. I'm not sure what. I think they grab you, which is kind of terrifying. Oh. Nope. Some souls. Firebreathing dudes. Thank you, didn't have any weird stuff equipped. What is that? Well, whatever it is dead now. I'm not gonna give it a chance to do anything. It reminds me of the Cazadores. New Vegas. Which, it's hard to be as terrifying as those things are. I don't know what that little fellow was gonna do to me, but. Things are going well. They're usually famous last words. Spear hit that rock. Maybe not. Why did I not see that coming? I was like, this is such like a clear, smooth area. Something's surely gonna happen. Like, it is wanting me to come over here. I'm kind of like circling around, because this is a really big and open area, and like I don't want to miss things, which I'm sure I will. Some tough little pooches. What? Can I hurt you? Yes, I can. Believe it or not, I don't want to kick the tree. I honestly thought that those would, like, be... give me, like, curse or something. Thank you.
really thought he just fell off a cliff, so I didn't worry very much. Oh, what's that? Oh, it's one of those gross things. Okay, I'm gonna let it come up here while I look around. Oh, that's different. I was coming up here. I don't know. What does that do? I guess it probably will just freeze me. That would be a yes. Okay. Whoa. I thought it just dropped in front of her. I thought it was not. Okay. I'll take some getting used to. Squish all these little bugs. Or they can do anything. Frozen weapon. Okay. I assume that's sorcery. I don't dabble in sorcery. Oh, poor guy. Keep trying. Okay, don't give up. Yeah. I knew it'd be something along those lines. Here, can hurt me. Okay. I don't like that some of them are just trees and some of them attack you. Makes me nervous. I hope I'm going the right way. I really have like no indication of a direction. Okay, that looks like a place I need to go. Try right. Is there a treasure back here? Oh, there's a bonfire. Neato. I'm gonna kind of backtrack a little bit since I just found the bonfire. See what's, see what we can find. That way. Kind of boring. This looks like a perfect treasure spot. Excuse me. Okay, so this is just the way back. I'm forgetting whatever treasure that is. That we might be able to get to. Well, maybe not. Maybe I'm wandering around for no reason. Oh. Oh, hello. Our pups. Yeah, there's a bunch of them. Dude, that timing was really close. Jump in time. Yeah, that's one good thing about this axe, you have reach for days. Oh, that's a big one. though. Oh my gosh. That was strange for sure. Oh. I'm not sure about these guys. The antler dudes. Yeah. Whoa, camera. Calm down. I'm gonna try and go this way a little bit. Let me go up. What's the point of even coming up here? Lame. There's a lot of pointless dead ends in here. At least we'll go this way and see if we can look around, but we'll fight this guy first. I think I got him in literally the last possible frame of his stagger there. Or of his poise break. I don't know the official term for that. I had a bad feeling about you. But your hair was flipping around in the wind. Sure, as soon as I walk through that door. Chat! Dang dog. Okay, sorry about that. I think animals is sometimes interesting. I hear footsteps. Whoa! Shenanigans. I was coming from up in that window. Okay. Yeah, your shielding's not gonna help. It's not really too surprising. If I've got to fight these guys in a hail of giant crossbow bolts, it should also hit them. That seems fair, right? This guy seems dead, but I'm not sure. Let's test it. Okay. Hopefully we can put an end to this so we can look around a little bit. Hello. Seem a little unhappy about my being here. The AC's Warcraft? I believe so. Not really found any good items yet. That's a little disappointing. Like, just Titanite shards, mostly. So what was he shooting me with? I just have to go up higher? Shooting me. Bad times. Got stuck on the bug. Then I wanted to attack the bug. And I realized that was a bad idea. It was honestly a pure reflex. I saw it and I just hit R1 and I was like, why am I stupid? Man, it bothers me that they called it the Painted World. Like, I get it, that's what it is. It was the only thing I think. Oh, what's this? The only thing I think about is like Painted World of Ariandel. Like, the name is so similar and everything. I don't know what any of this is for. But I guess I'll look around some once I found it. Be wary of ambush. Are there a bunch of buggies? Be wary of up. There are buggies. See another buggy. A shriving stone. It's not exactly exciting. Is that the bridge creaking? I hear a jewel bug. Did I just run past it? Might have blinked and not seen it on all this white. If so, that's too bad. Maybe it just fell to its death. Maybe that's why it's got that large titan shard. Oh. Oh! I was literally thinking of turning around, but never mind. That reminds me of, the only time something like that's ever happened is at the Bed of Chaos in the first game. I bet they used like the same animation and everything. I don't know if I want to go down there. That looks not fun. Where am I here? I think that's where a boss fight is. If I'm not mistaken, I think there are like two boss fights in this DLC. I heard they're both pretty good. That looks kind of painful. Let's work our way around the other side. Let's see what we can see. If that's even an option, I assumed it was. Maybe it's not. Okay, yeah. Hello? Okay. I don't like it. It's time to stop. Ow. I don't like it. It's time to stop. What are you? Oh, that's, okay. It's those things. I don't like them, but... Ow. Are you alive? Did I stop in time? Probably not. I don't like all the screaming. I could do without it. This is so weird. Okay, well, in we go, I guess. No! Big nabbit. Why wasn't it screaming? There's no other one screaming. I'm just swinging my axe now. What's happening? Somebody help me. Okay. What are you? Hello? What is this? What is this Freddy Krueger nightmare? It's gonna make me bleed out, so you know. That was incredibly graceful. Okay. That was strange. Not a huge fan. It was a cool enemy, but it was like personally terrifying. Okay. Up we go, I guess? I don't know. Stay calm, Vision's a friend. Okay. Ember. Let's go ahead and Ember. Friend.
Oh, well, there is nothing forlorn about you. You must be the other Ash, I suppose.
Yes.
Oh, finally, you have come. Oh, wondrous Ash, make the tales true. My lady must see flame. And you have only to show you are Ash. Surely you've but that which fooled the good father and buried the flame after we had all made up our minds too. So make the tales. My lady must
Okay. Whatever you say, creepy fella. Maybe that was the wrong thing to do, but I think he would have tried to kill me. Well, sir, are you okay? My assumption here is just come in swinging. I don't think that's wrong to assume. I like how I've completely given up on exploring the other side. I didn't really have a lot of choice since I kind of came down a one-way slide to get here. Okay, with this bonfire, I think I'm going to end this clip. I'm going to go ahead and do 30-minute episodes as I usually would do. I'll probably honestly play through most of this DLC in like one sitting, if not a couple. I don't know. I could sit down and play for quite a bit right now. So, yeah, thanks for tuning in, and I hope I'll see you in the next video. Bye, guys.